Now, if you were being preparing this and cutting everything up and chopping and cutting all on your own, this would go ahead and marinate for as long as you are doing your other prep work. So you can even marinate this for a couple hours in the refrigerator, probably not too much more than that.
Oh, Willie, you got a natural knack for this here. Just
Go home.
Like those things
wife,
become
be
just
like, okay, it's your time to cook now.
Yeah, yeah. Don't get too good at that. That's a, be careful here, Willie. 41 to 50 shrimp per pound for this.